got a chewing gum stuck in your throat.
I go inside, you're only jealous.
Fancy chips?
Cheers.
What do you reckon?
Spain.
Really? I always wanted to go to Spain.
I'm still loads of shopping today. I have to get
my mum.
I've got
to
work.
I'm going to be late.
Right. Okay, sorry.
Bye, Laura.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
Well,
all right.
Laura wasn't well.
I swear to Jesus.
Have you ever played on the castanets?
No. But I think whenever I go to Spain, I'll get some.
Yeah.
Where, love? Carnabad?
Yeah, she was there somewhere.
You tell her Stephen was here? Excuse me, love. Have you seen Carnabout today?
No.
Any idea what time she gets back at?
Couldn't tell you.
Okay.
Laura on to bed.
Stephen Clark was round here looking for you.
What do you want?
He wanted to know when you'd be back.
Are you in trouble, Karen?
No. Look, if you need help, anything at all, you know you can ask me.
Sure, I know, Joan.
It's just I have to go out and see my mummy. She's not well.
No, I'll pick her up after. I'm not on till 4.
Oh, brilliant. That's great. Give us a kiss, babe. There's your lunchbox. Thanks, Karen. Oh, you want to see you later.
Listen,
Listen, folks. Due to unforeseen circumstances, the school has to close today. There have been burst pipes. So I'm sorry for any inconvenience caused, but if you'd like to take your children home, we'll keep you informed. And I'm sorry once again for any inconvenience.
Wanna go into town?
Mac made money for a drink.
Means that you won't be able to smell anything and it'll be dark anyway.
No, I want my mom.
Not now.
A bit of change.
Karen.
I needed one.
Are you that desperate? If I win this time, I'll give you half it.
I told you to stay out of the way.
Shauna wants to go home. She'll wet herself.
Come on.
Hang on 1 second. Are you going for a record?
Where's the red sauce? Excuse me? Red sauce?
It's aisle 3.
You all right?
Go on upstairs, pet. I just want a wee word with your mummy.
Go on up.
Karen, what happened yesterday?
What happened?
You don't know? I'll tell you what happened. My child, 8 years of age, wet herself because you were too busy and wouldn't take her to the toilet.
She didn't ask me.
Don't go there, Karen. She did ask you. She came and asked you, but you were too busy in the slots. What were you thinking? The poor child was sitting in wet clothes all day. She came home to me crying and she wouldn't even eat her dinner. Why would you do that?
I think you're overreacting.
Overreacting, Karen? I don't think so. Different if it was your child. See how you would feel. Some friend you are. It's Laura I feel sorry for.
For Christmas, I want a spark scooter.
What's a spark scooter?
Whenever you pull the brake, sparks come out.
You're joking.
No.
Is that just for show?
Yeah.
What colour are you going to get?
I want a red.
Red? Is that your favourite colour then?
Yeah.
Laura, get in here. Go on.
All right, Karen. You're the wee lady's looking at a scooter for Christmas. You know I've been looking for you.
Aye.
If you need the money, you know the score.
I told Luann.
What did you tell her?
I told her you were playing on the slot machines, my son, and needed to go to the toilet.
I didn't mean to, it just came out. I feel like I'm the reason your luck's going away.
Listen, you're one of the luckiest people I know. And I am very lucky to have you.